pretty good strides you've got going there.
With more now on the Razorbacks, here's Jenny Dell, who caught up with head coach Sam Pittman earlier.
Coach, earlier this week you said your team has a belief that they can come out and win this game. How important is that belief when you're lining up against the Crimson Tide?
Well, I think it's huge. You know, you can't look at the